The structure that you see off to the right, this is known as the Terraces. It's one of the most exclusive condominium projects in the northwestern United States. It only has 30 units. The building is shaped kind of like a boomerang. And each of the units actually faces the water, the smallest being about 8,500 square feet. The smallest being 4,500 square feet, and the largest being over 8,000. Comes with a lifetime membership to the Coeur Resort Golf Course, a slip in their own marina.